Hello viewers, welcome to my channel The Saffron Box. My name is Yamini and today I'm going to go through the third sign in the ascendant series, that is the sign of Gemini. Gemini yani Mithun Rashi. In case you've missed out my previous video on what an ascendant is in Vedic astrology, you can go back and have a look. We've also covered the sign of Aries and Taurus. So we'll understand what are the qualities of a person with Gemini as the ascendant. What is an ascendant? Just to give you a brief recap, ascendant ya lagna ya rising sign is the sign which was rising in the east when you were born. So lagna ya rising sign ya ascendant वो राशि होती है जो पूर्व दिशा में उदित हो रही थी जब आपका बर्थ हुआ. Right, so we'll understand what the sign of Gemini holds for the person when it is the ascendant. Now Gemini is a sign ruled by the planet Mercury. Mithun Rashi ka Swami Grah hota hai Budh. Budh ya Mercury, you know, it stands for communication, it stands for versatility, for curiosity. And it's basically with this sign, the entire human nature, you know, all those qualities are, they come into play. If you see the symbol of the sign also, the symbol is that of twins. Or some people also interpret it as a man and a woman. So the, you know, all the things human, you know, communication, curiosity, versatility, you know, looking at various things, varied interests, all these things, you know, come into play. And one key trait is, you know, Gemini ascendant, people with Gemini ascendant have, you know, their focus is a lot on communication. So they're very communicative and they're very curious. Since they are curious about a lot of things around them, that is the reason that they are called jack of all trades, you know. So they have varied interests. Ek jagah tikke bahut der tak ye nahi rehte. Inhe aaj ek cheez achhi lagti hai to kal dusri. You know, the flip side could also be that they get confused very fast. They are of dual nature, so kabhi haan kabhi na, right? So whether it's good or bad, we are not discussing that, but again, the whole thing is that they are, you know, the mental activity, the focus is a lot of mental activity. So they are intelligent people and a lot of things are, you know, there in their mind running at a point in time. You can also recognize a person with a Gemini ascendant with the way their hands move. You know, while they are talking, unki aankhein bahut flutter karti hain. The eye movements are very rapid. The hands also move a lot. So if you see, as per the natural zodiac, Gemini is the third sign. It falls in the third house and the third house rules hands. So if in the chart, in the horoscope of that person, Mercury is well placed, the hands would be moving fast, you know. They have very fast movements. They walk fast, they talk fast, they think fast, they think fast on their feet, right? And they're usually tall and slender in build. Most of the people with the Gemini ascendant also have a dimple on the chin, and you can recognize them in a group of people. They'll be the ones who will be talking to everybody, each and everybody. They are very witty, they are very charming. They like to interact a lot with the opposite gender. Yeah. And talking about their relationship with their families, they are quite attached to their families. They are very emotional about their families. And the mother usually, you know, plays a very important role in their lives. The mother also, you know, inculcates the values of saving, and you know, a lot of such values are inculcated by the mother in them. The mother also usually is a contributor towards their wealth. right? So aisa ho sakta hai that you know inheritance comes from the mother's side, or the mother helps them in their business, helps them in building their wealth, right? That again depends on the position of the moon in the chart, in any particular chart of Gemini ascendant. Regarding their siblings or their communication, in their communication, as I said, they are fast and they think on their feet. Before you finish a question, they are ready with an answer. And they are known for their communication skills. So generally you find a lot of people with Gemini ascendant in the field of mass communication or social media or journalism, etc., public relations. With regards to their home, they are very particular. They are very orderly, organized. You know, they do not like things out of place in their homes. And also, when it comes to their homes, they tend to be very, very meticulous as to how the resources are, you know, which are available to them, how are they utilized. So they're very meticulous about it and not at all impulsive. So they know, you know, because if you see, the fourth house has the early sign of Virgo, falling for the Gemini ascendant. So what happens? They like perfection with all matters regarding their home. Now, coming to their children, they have a very well-balanced approach towards their children. They bring in the values of balance, maintaining balance in their children from a very early stage. So the children, they teach their children the importance of work and play both, right? So usually the children, you know, grow up to be well-balanced individuals. So that's a good quality, you know. Though Gemini being a dual natured sign, the focus on children is very good. One gets good results here. Now, with regards to their spouse, one with Gemini ascendant usually gets a mature and wise spouse. So, since they are fickle minded, and they tend to be very, you know, they tend to scatter their energies in a lot of places towards a lot of things at a time. So what happens? The partner or the spouse which comes into their lives is stable, knows what to do when, and sorts of, you know, gives them stability in life. Usually the clashes also which they, you know, the kind of clashes or differences which come in their marital life is also more to do with ideas, ideologies, or you know, various plans as such. Yeah, more or less the married life is pretty smooth. Now, these people, when it comes to their professions, they are usually in professions where there's a lot of communication involved, a lot of mental activity. These people, you know, they are good in calculations, they are good in accounting, mathematics, science fascinates them. So you'll find a lot of people in research, in science related subjects. There have been many scientists with Gemini ascendants, right? Of course, as I mentioned, public relations, social media, writing, journalism, these are the kind of professions they are found in which suits them. And they also, as far as their gains are concerned, they gain a lot from competition. You know, one thing which is very noticeable about people with Gemini ascendant is that they come across a lot of opposition. They come across a lot of competition in life. And they also in turn put in a lot of energy to beat the competition. Because you see, they are intelligent people at the end of the day. So they know how to beat their competition. They know how to derive gains out of opposition as well. So friends, that was all about Gemini ascendant as of now. Do watch the videos and like and subscribe my channel. and I'll be coming up with more videos very, very soon. Thank you.